the season at Virginia Tech at 6-2-2. Blaine, the history of this matchup, it's been controlled by Florida State, but you know what? The past couple of matchups, they've been good.
If you look back to the last time they played in 2015, it ended in a 0-0 tie in double overtime. But if you look back to 2013, a season in which they played three times, once in the regular season and then again in the ACC Championship and in the Final Four, Florida State only won by one in all of those matchups.
Yeah, we expect a good matchup here today as well. The forwards on these two teams, boy, they are both superstars.
Start with Virginia Tech, and we look at number 13, Alani Johnson. She's got four goals on the season, and she scored in the last game against Pitt, and then on the other side for Florida State, Dana Castellanos, nine goals in eight games. She's an absolute threat for the Seminoles.
Those are the names to know. And when we return, we get started. Tech and Florida State after this.